it was normal on Sunday sitting on the radio and hear the recordings of those singers. And he was just the best on this. Not only because this incredibly voice or musicality, but I think the public realize if a singer is very serious with that, what he's doing, or maybe that's just for money or for popularity. And my opinion, he was with heart and soul with his concert, with his recordings, with the amazing friendship with Franz Lehár, with Robert Stolz, and he was a pop star from that time. I believe it's some influence, some connection also with the private person exists. I believe in that every tone, every sound there was ever produced, it's somewhere there. And these small parts of energy touched us, and we can take it or block it. And, you know, maybe I'm more open for this kind of energy, but I feel definitely connected with him.